2015 video newsletter. Welcome, Thrivers. Welcome to your weekly video newsletter. My name is Marsh Morris.
And I'm Jose Miranda.
And we are pumped. We have a ton of awesome content for you guys this week. We have a quick tip for you guys. We got content requests, new content, Thriver testimonials, and a tip of the week.
Awesome, awesome. Hey, first thing, be sure to send us your website to info@thrive15.com because we're going to send you a search engine report back to you. So be sure that you send us your websites.
Okay, so let's get into some of the content requests and some of the new content that's on the site. Come on. So first thing that we have is a content request from a Thriver, okay? This is what this Thriver writes. He's anonymous, okay? We don't want to disclose who it is, but specifically he says, "Been a Thriver for a while. I have a question about motivation. I'm pretty self-motivated individual. However, this week I feel in a slump. Have you experienced this before? And if so, what advice would you have to work through it to regain a positive outlook and motivation that I had previously?" Well, that is a great question. We have a couple trainings on the site that are going to be awesome for you. Okay, first is self-motivation. Okay, self-motivation, that's a training with Jim Cathcart. It's gonna be awesome. Then the second is finding inspiration and motivation through adversity. That is the second training that you gotta check out. It's gonna have a profound impact on your life. Next, we have new content on the site. It is great. We have a ton of new trainings filmed with some of the Thrivers that have come into the office. So the first is selecting a general contractor. I know this is a huge issue for a lot of Thrivers, and we want to help you through it. So when you're selecting a general contractor, we have some of the pitfalls and tips for you. Then the next question is how to develop a training program and operations manual. We have an awesome downloadable with this training, so make sure that you grab that downloadable along with the training, and it is going to rock your world. The operations manual is kind of like the backbone for the business. So this concludes the content requests and new content on the site. Next up, let's go over to Jose for some testimonials.
Hey Thrivers, we have a Thriver testimonial happening right now. Dre G writes, "Great news! Ever since I joined Thrive 15, I have now gotten a dealer contract with Vector Security, and now I am a dealer to sell and install home security systems. Now my job is to bring sales and create a booming business. Hey, congrats, and we are pumped to help your business grow."
Real quick, just deal. Ever since I've joined Thrive15.com, I've learned how to pronounce Jose.
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 Miranda.
Miranda.
Wow. Clay Clark, everybody. How awesome is that? Now we're gonna go dish back to Marshall.
Okay, so this concludes the video newsletter this week. We have one last thing for you as an added bonus. We have a tip of the week, series comments. Make sure that you're commenting on the series that have the most profound impact on you. You can do that down at the bottom of the video underneath.
En la parte abajo de tu pantalla.
There you go. And the other thing is make sure you check out the community forum. We have Thrivers looking to connect with people around the world. Make sure you jump on there and connect with other Thrivers in your area. So that is it for this week's video newsletter. Until the next time that we talk electronically.
Boom! Adios, Thrivers.
We'll talk to you later.